प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.1 डिसाइड विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस. लेट अस टेक द फर्स्ट एग्जांपल, एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 5x माइनस 2. सो द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन इज ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी इज इक्वल टू 0. Where A is the coefficient of x square, B is the coefficient of x, and C is a constant. Now, the variable is x. In this equation, variable is x, and it is raised to the power 2. The index of maximum index of x is 2. So, this is a quadratic equation. It satisfies the conditions. Now take up the second example. We can write it in the standard form, like y square minus 5y plus 10 is equal to 0. Here the coefficient a will be 1, b will be minus 5, and c will be 10. Therefore, it is satisfying the conditions of a quadratic equation. So, it is a quadratic equation. Let us consider the third example. In this, we have the second term, a reciprocal of the variable y. So, this form is not allowed. So, we will multiply the whole equation by y. So, we are getting y cube plus 1 is equal to 2y. Bringing it to standard form, we have a y cube plus b y plus c is equal to 0, where a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 2, and c is equal to 0. But here we see that the maximum index of y is 3, which does not satisfy the condition for a quadratic equation. So it is a y cube. So this does not satisfy the condition. So it is not a quadratic equation. Fourth equation. Let us take the fourth equation. It is x plus 1 upon x minus 2 is equal to minus 2. So to make bring it to the standard form, we will multiply the equation throughout by x. So we get x square plus 1 is equal to minus 2x. Bringing 2x to the left, we have x square plus 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. Here it is satisfying. There is only one variable x, and it is raised to the power of 2. Maximum index is 2. Therefore, this is a quadratic equation. Fifth. Now, let us expand it. So, we have m into m minus 5 plus 2 into m minus 5 is equal to 0. Therefore, m square minus 5m plus 2m minus 10 is equal to 0. Therefore, m square minus 3m minus 10 is equal to 0. Here, the equation has only one variable, that is m, and m is raised to the maximum index of 2. M has the maximum index of 2. Therefore, this satisfies the condition required for a quadratic equation. Therefore, we can say that m plus 2 multiplied by m minus 2 is equal to 0 is a quadratic equation. Let us take up the sixth example. It is m cube plus 3m square minus 2 is equal to 3m cube. Let us bring all the expressions to the left. So we have m cube minus 3m cube plus 3m square minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, minus 2m cube plus 3m square minus 2 is equal to 0. Even though there is only one variable, but the maximum index of the variable is 3. So 3 is the maximum index of the variable. So it does not satisfy the condition for a quadratic equation. So it is not a quadratic equation.